man has escaped hail in prison after a technical breakdown this morning in the cell system. The young man is said to be wearing heavy dark clothing with a hood. He was sentenced to life after murdering a candy store owner who gave away one last piece of the sweet stickle to a very lucky customer.
Alright, it's time to go to bed. Oh, come on. You don't want me to call your parents on their busy night, do you? Alright then, let's go.
Excuse me.
You do know this is somebody's house, right?
No! 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 Please! Oh, God! No!